There's a ball that hung, and he drives it to deep left fielder to get down and one hop the fence. Rocchio scores. Gonzalez comes home. Into third is Naylor. It's a two-out, two-run double for Gabriel Arias, and the Guardians lead 2-0. We did a nice job of waiting back and then just unloading on this pitch.
Yeah, on the breaking ball was a bad pitch. Stayed on the inside part of the plate at 86.